Constitution Hill, and he's over safely, and he's over clear, and it's a yawning going back to John Bonham Kilcrutt. It's first strike to England.
Derby Ireland is reeled in by Honeysuckle and Ronald Pump. Racing round the home turn with two flights to jump, and it's Honeysuckle who's picked it up. It's Honeysuckle and Rachel Blackmore on the unbeaten champion hurdlers safely over. They took their time. Honeysuckle and Rachel Blackmore, they're a remarkable combination. Three Hatton's Grace hurdles.
Loring Port, defence of his championship.
Much quicker. Applutard, a runaway winner